tonight at 6:30. Chilly tonight, but we're tracking warmer weather as we head into your holiday weekend. Plus, a mess from a train derailment could mean headaches for drivers over the weekend. Fox Toledo investigates how long roads could be closed and how to get around it. Tonight on Fox Toledo News at 6:30.